There are people in this auditorium who believe that we are not so generous towards the fraternity. There is one man who told me that this is not correct. I said, what? How could you charge? And that man came here, took the felicitation, and happily walking away. So this is something extraordinary happened in 9 sessions. We really, do you think what you are getting from us is what you are paying is more? If anyone is feeling like that, can you raise your hands? No, but this man feels. And we honored him. That is our culture. And it is his culture. He is a doctor, unfortunately. It is not vehement statement I am giving. There are different people, there are different strokes for different folks. We believe. When he said this, it really pinches me. But yeah, this much we are working. We are gathering so many doctors. So it gives us a lot of pinch, you know. These many doctors are honored. These many families are happy. And some silly fellow tells us that we are not working for doctors. And shamelessly they come and receive the honor. How do you feel? How do you? What should be done? And he came here now. I really feel surprised. What a man. So this is one aspect I would like to bring to your notice. We are here. And Act Now is not one man show. It is a show that is behind 1500 doctors. We are here to do good to the fraternity in every aspect. Why one doctor comes, his wife is why honored? Even if she is not a doctor. Because we want to see the smile on the faces of the doctors. We want to make the doctors happy. If some silly creature talks something wrong about us, we care a damn for them. We don't care. We, you know, kalpu mokkalu antaru. Oka pedda polamlo oka kalpu mokka untadi. Dan peak avatalu parestam antavarike. So I am not that simple man that I'll get disheartened and do stop this. This saga will go. Ippudu ee event lo na daggara 40 gante ekku mandi raledu. Do you think I'll stop it? We'll next time we'll invite them. We'll honor them. It's not that we are happy with what we know. This will be done. And I know what I am speaking. And the fellow who is hearing is also know what I am speaking. Unfortunately, education is something else. Culture is something else. Culture is something you should have a big heart to congratulate people who are doing good to the society. And if someone is lacking, that is their ill feat. I feel pity. That is the reason I invited and honored. Now coming to the vote of thanks, I take the privilege of thanking Dr. Prabhu Kumar Garu, Hari Kumar Garu, Sravanti Garu. Why Sravanti Garu? I invite one question you may raise. She always asks me, how we are able to do it? That is the fascination. That is the real spirit we enjoy. That makes us to push forward. That makes us to go to more and more doctors. That makes us to go to various villages and distribute thousands of pamphlets and speak to village heads and municipal chairmen, etc., saying that putting posters on their government hospitals and government offices. Even we have put a poster in Mahabub Nagar police station. Avoid violence. The doctors. So this is something extraordinary. So that encouragement, she always, the experience is amazing. Boss, how you will do it? మూర్తి గారు ఎలా చేస్తారండి, ఎంత చేస్తారు? మీకు ఆఫీస్ ఉంది, మీకు ఇన్ఫ్రాస్ట్రక్చర్ ఉంది, మీకు ప్రొఫెషన్ ఉంది, మరి ఎలా చేస్తారు? దట్ మేక్స్ మీ యునో స్పెల్ బౌండ్, గివ్స్ మీ మోర్ ఎనర్జీ. లైక్ వైజ్ హరికుమార్, లైక్ వైజ్ ప్రభుకుమార్. ప్రభుకుమార్ గారు అయితే ఈ క్రిటిసైజెస్ మీ, హీ ఈజ్ లైక్ ఐ డోంట్ కాల్ ఇమ్ మై ఎల్డర్ బ్రదర్ బికాస్ హీ ఈజ్ ఐ డోంట్ థింక్ హీ ఈజ్ ఎల్డర్ దాన్ మీ. సో ఈజ్ ఏ ఫ్యామిలీ. సో సిమిలర్లీ బండారు గోపీనాథ్ గారు, ఐఎమ్ ఏ ఫ్యాన్ ఆఫ్ హిమ్. ఇట్స్ నాట్ దట్ హీఈస్ కాల్డ్ ఫర్ దట్. ఈజ్ ఎ వండర్ఫుల్ డాక్టర్ దోస్. అండ్ జ్ఞానేశ్వర్ గారు ఈజ్ దేర్ ఈజ్ ఎ సైలెంట్ మ్యాన్ అడ్మైరింగ్ అండ్ హీ ఆల్సో డస్ వాట్ ఆల్ ఐ కెన్ డూ. హీఈస్ డూయింగ్ ఫర్ ది యాక్నో ఫ్రాటర్నిటీ, యాక్నో ఫ్యామిలీ, యాక్నో టీమ్. వీఆర్ ఏబుల్ టు డూ దిస్ ఫీట్. మై లాస్ట్ సెంటెన్స్ విత్ యూ ఇస్ అదర్ దాన్ అస్, అదర్ దాన్ మీ ఇన్ ది కంట్రీ నో బడి ఎస్ covered 1500 doctors within a span of 1 year. That's our willpower, that's our dedication towards doctors, that's our you know, the greatest feeling towards the fraternity. You may be surprised, medical council chairman Dr. E. Ravinder Reddy is a good friend of mine. IMA president is a good friend of mine. Biggest doctors who are really busy are all good friends of mine. What else you need for doing such a wonderful service? Harikumar garu tells Muravaya, nenu 2 nimshallo march paresta. I make you so smart. Said, that's so kind of you, sir. So these all things, Dr. What is his name? Vishnu Swarup. He is worried about my throat. Inta chestunnaru mee throat bagaledu, you should be given an injection. Come and join on first. And I am getting a Botox injection. Why? Because they love me. The fraternity loves me. IMA loves me. The health council, medical council, Directorate of Health, everyone is behind me. So some silly fellow says, I excuse him, we called him. So this, with these few words, I take this opportunity to take leave of you. One thing I would very humbly request you, when you go out, please talk to the YouTube channel. It is very important for you. Boost your image. I am not asking you to say something good about me. You say good about you, many doctors says, then it will be a, you know, positive vibration will be spread. Please keep in mind. Thank you for joining. Thank you very much. Good day.
Murthy garu, Murthy.
We are chestunna 20 sevalaku next time as an adjudicator of Indian Book of Records in Meru.
Please do subscribe Myra Media.
Please subscribe Myra Media.
Subscribe to Myra Media.
Please like, share and subscribe to Myra Media for a lot of film news, gossips and hot news.
Please like, share and subscribe to Myra Media.
For more interesting updates, please subscribe to Myra Media YouTube channel.
For more updates, please subscribe to Myra Media.
So like, share and subscribe to Myra Media.